Bishop is back safely. Jordan Cowan had the bunt single in the first inning. Talking about, he is not typically the third place hitter in this lineup. A couple of the more powerful bats in the order for Modesto having the night off. Now he swings and hits a high, towering fly ball to left center field. I don't think anybody sees it out there other than Fargas, who has to run a long way to his right, and he can't get it in the left center field alleyway. In to score from first base is Bishop. On his way over to third is Cowan. The relay throw, and they got him. Gio Brusa had no idea where that ball was. He was standing in left field looking around for it. And finally, Fargas came sprinting over from center field to try and make a sliding catch. He couldn't do it. But fortunately for the Giants, they are able to get Cowan at third base, trying to stretch that ball into a triple. But a run comes in on that two-out RBI double from Cowan. It makes it 6-2 Modesto.